few clues to who she is. She has a tall pointy hat, a bow in her hair, carries a wand and flies through the air. Who might it be? Shout it out! Yes, that's right, it's Winky Conroe on the roof. Let me borrow her cauldron so I can make some soup. Here she comes now. Can everyone wave hello to the witch? It's so lovely to see you here today, witch. And thank you so much for letting me borrow your cauldron. It's all ready now for you to make some spells. Here she goes now. Now let's sing. I can see it's a game! Do you all like playing games? That's amazing! It is a guessing game, so I hope you'll be very good at guessing. What's going to happen here is I'm going to hold up the shape of an animal and all you have to do is guess who it might be. I'll give you a clue. Rick has made a room on the roof for all of these characters. So first up, we have this fellow. Who might this be?